Information flooding on social media today. Has it that popular American dance, content creator on TikTok, Babyface's has reportedly passed away, at a younger age. According to what was posted on TikTok, Babyface's also known as Swavey was shot and killed today. According to Delaware Online, 19-year-old Babyface's was fatally shot Monday morning near the 700 block of Elbert Place. Police responded to the Southbridge neighborhood at about 10:42 a.m. Monday and found the man with a gunshot wound. Officials did not say where the victim was shot. He was taken to the hospital, where he later died. The shooting is still under investigation, and the police are asking anyone with information in connection to the incident. Babyface S was an American TikToker and social media personality who has amazed millions of followers and video views on his TikTok page. Swavey, as called by fans, rose to fame through TikTok, was popularly known for sharing short-form performances on the video sharing app. He also reacts to various tweets and has amassed more than 2.1 million fans.
He got shot, and I just want to let y'all know, like, bro, I'm about to take over for that nigga, bro. Like,
even though your thugging days are gone, say I still rep your name forever, live on. Say walking through the rain with no destination, I ain't got no home. He's that murder, you gon' forever live on. And if I don't last, your name in all of my songs.